Look what I have under my sheets. I love our morning snuggles. He's so cute. So I just want to stay in bed because I'm so sleepy and my eyes are like sore. All I want to do is sleep, and I'm gonna have such a long day. I have 3 classes today, and then I'm gonna have one of my 5 final exams. So I think it's gonna be a long day and very tiring. And then in the evening, I basically have to... Yesterday I did my pedicure. Tonight I have to do my manicure and just, you know, basically get ready, because tomorrow, right after my class in the afternoon, like at 12 in the morning, we are leaving for Vilnius with my parents. Louis just staring at me. I'm wearing my lion t-shirt. Isn't he the cutest? Clean makeup brushes, yay! I washed all my Zaiva brushes yesterday. And I'm so sad because my Dior brush broke. Look what happened. I'm so pissed because it's one of my favorite brushes. It's extremely soft. It's my favorite for bronzer. And you can see it has a wooden bit here. And there is a hole, so I don't know how I'm gonna stick it back together. But I'm gonna have to use super glue for that. My face looks really rough, my eyes in particular, because I haven't been sleeping at all. So I have tons of products from the Rival de Loop range. I think it's a German brand, and I got these in drogas shops. And these were all on offer, so I got a bunch of things to help my skin. So these are eye masks. I tried one already, wasn't too impressed by this one. Haven't tried this one yet. Revitalizing with aloe vera, some sort of eye mask. Then I tried the strawberry and vanilla mask by Rossmann, but it's from Rival de Loop. So Rossmann is like a famous German brand. So I like this mask. It was really, really creamy and super moisturizing. And yeah, it's a really lovely mask. Then I used one of these Pure Skin Clear Up Strips on my nose. And cannot say I like them. I don't remember which ones I used. I think Nivea ones. So I prefer Nivea ones to these. And you get only 3 in the pack, which is nothing. And then I love these. Oh my god, these are so good. They're on offer for like 5 liters, which is like €1.50. So these are for your face, these little capsules. I remember when we were in Germany, Leka's mom went to DM, this German drugstore, and she got a ton of these capsules. And she was telling me how amazing they are. And I was like, I'm not sure about them. They were so cheap there. And so these are for your face with a vitamin E. Ginkgo. So they're basically really, really moisturizing capsules. It's like oil inside and it's so hydrating. So I applied it all over my face last night, one of these. And then these are for your eyes, the omega-3. And these, what they're supposed to do, they're like regenerating capsules, reduces the wrinkles that appear from skin dryness, because my skin is extremely dehydrated. I know it's because of my heater. I need to get that air humidifier because my skin is like Sahara. I cannot bear with it anymore. I don't know what to do. And my under eyes are really dry as well. So I used one of those last night as well. And well, my skin feels kind of better, but still not amazing. Then I love this Bioderma. This is soothing repairing cream for your irritated, damaged skin. So I use this on my dry patches and it's amazing. I have this nail nurse on my nails, and I did my pedicure with this one, Rouge Pinup. And then I'm gonna do my manicure with this one, I think. Which is a really beautiful color. It's called Golden Coquillage. So, okay guys, I'm gonna do my makeup now. make myself look better, and then I'm gonna go downstairs and have my breakfast.
I'm done with my first morning class, the grammar class, and I was just listening to presentations of other students. I'm done with my presentation, so I was really relaxed, and I feel really, really sleepy. And I got a candy with nuts for answering correctly. Okay, now I have 1 hour and a half free, so I'm gonna go to Max Coffee. So I'm going to our drugstore, Drogas, as if I need any more makeup. But you know how it happens. You always find things that you didn't think you needed, but you actually do. Shopping trip was successful. As always, I get carried away, so I had to put a couple of things away because, I don't know, I get too tempted because they have tons and tons of discounts. Like, everything is on sale, and L'Oreal has a really good discount for like 50% off. So I'm gonna show you what I got. I can see in the camera screen that my skin looks a lot tanner. Yesterday I used my Clarins self-tanning drops because I want to look healthier for my graduation. I'm like paper and I don't look healthy this way. So, because my skin is uber dehydrated, you cannot see on camera, but when I apply makeup, it gets flaky. It's like so terribly dry and I don't know how to deal with it. I wanted to get more of those capsules with jojoba oil and vitamin E and A, but I put them away because I have to finish up the capsules that I currently have. But I got these ones, and these are hyaluron boosters. So you get, whoa, you get 7 of these tiny bottles of hyaluron. These are little duos. They have hyaluron and panthenol. So it says that it's an instant boost of moisture, and it makes your skin hydrated from the inside. They were discounted from like 6 to 4 euros, I believe. So really inexpensive, and I hope this will help my skin. Then I repurchased my L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. Then I got this absolutely gorgeous L'Oreal nail polish in the color Imperial Gold. And it's just a really beautiful, it's kind of like a bronze color. And then I got this lipstick. This is one of the Maybelline Whispers 720 Mocha Muse. So it's just a beautiful nude color. I want to put it on my lips. Now on my lips I have Hug Me by MAC, if you're wondering. Okay, I took off Hug Me. Let me apply this one. It smells nice. It's like a pinkish nude. Has a little bit pink in it. The texture is so lovely. It's more pink than nude, I would say. It's so nice. I love it.
Coffee time. It's coffee time. I hate underground. It freaks me out. I'm in Benetton and here's my outfit today. Everything's pretty usual. H&M scarf, Zara Cashmere jumper, choice coat, Benetton bag, mango chain, Zara booties. They're having 30% off for everything in Benetton again. And my mom's birthday is this Monday. And she needs a hat for winter. And I told her about these Benetton ones that have pearls. She said, oh, that sounds cool. So I'm thinking maybe I should get a hat and gloves for my mom, but I'm not sure the pink ones or the black ones. Okay, here's the powder pink one. My mom has the exact same coat, so it goes nicely with the coat, I think. I love the gloves, so, so pretty. Very classy, I think. Maybe I should get this pink set. Black is nice, but it's boring. And I think the contrast is too big between light colors and then this dark black color. So I think I'm gonna get for the softer pink option. It's nice, but I'm not sure.
Got my coffee to help me through the class because it can get a little bit boring. I'm so glad I checked the gloves. They had two pairs of the pink ones because I decided on the pink one. And between the fingers, they both had holes. So you don't want to buy that as a present. Gloves with holes.
So I'm back home. I'm really hungry, so I'm not even gonna eat my advent chocolate. My mom prepared some dinner, some chicken with pasta, so I'm gonna go and have that. And then I'm gonna go study for my film exam, which is in 1 hour. So I don't have a lot of time to study for that, and I need to write a paper. I'm gonna show you guys the gift for my mom's birthday. So I show you the cap, but I also got something from Tiger. It's a really small knickknack because my mom loves elephants. She collects elephant figures, and I saw this one in Tiger, which is just so beautiful. This is a milk jug, I guess you call it milk jug. Yeah, this is basically for your cream, for your coffee, from milk. I think it's so adorable. I absolutely love it. I hope she'll like it as well. And I'm gonna show you what I got for my boyfriend for Christmas. So I got this like last month. I showed you guys this snot from H&M. I got him de-stressing mask. I think I also showed this by Superdrug. I think we'll both try this because I haven't tried that de-stressing one. They're currently on offer. These masks are just the best. Then I think I might give this to him as well. Balsu's candle, apple and cinnamon. This is like the main present for him. This is Philips Trim and Shave Body Groom Plus. So you have like this long handle for your back, you can shave your armpits. So it's like basically body grooming tool. You can wash it in the shower, as you can see, and it looks really nice and classy, I thought. So I think this will come in handy. I was debating whether I should get this one or a shaver, you know, for beard, but he has shavers, so I thought this is something that he doesn't have, so it's kind of more interesting. So I really hope he'll like his present. I'm about to show you guys, I got this amazing set of bracelets from Zara, and it was 19 euros. These two are simply perfect, exactly what I've been looking for. I've been looking for these open bracelets. They're gorgeous. And then you have this one, sparkly chain bracelet, and then this one. Oh my god, welcome to Hogwarts. I have my graduation gown. That's so crazy. It looks so ugly. I think these gowns are so ugly. No one looks good in them. Look, the tassel. 2014. This is the one that I'll get to keep. Wingardium Leviosa.